I'm so excited. It's been a long time coming, and it's almost like sad that it's come so soon. It's like the fastest 4.5 years of my life. My three older brothers all came here before me and received degrees in various things such as physics, mechanical engineering, computer science, and then I came here. Interesting thing is I kind of wanted to go to UGA. Gosh, if they hadn't come here first, I would have never heard about industrial engineering and just totally fall in love with it. They just totally like helped mark my future for me. I learned how to drive a stick shift in Howie's parking lot. I was having an internship in Florida and they didn't allow trucks. The like only sedan we had that was like available for me to use was my brother's stick shift car. So they took turns teaching me. Tech Rec is one of the places that I came to, and my brothers were giving me tours trying to convince me to come to Georgia Tech. I fell in love with the place. I thought it was so like quirky and fun that there is a bowling alley. I just loved the atmosphere and like could see myself coming here and hanging out. My mom is like on top of the world. Like she might have gone to a different college, but she feels like she went to Georgia Tech. My mom even like encourages all of us that have only gotten one degree to come back and get another degree. Like my brother, who's only gotten the bachelor's, she's like, you know, you want to come back and get like a master's. And for me, she's always like, come on, you can get like an MBA, just get anything, like go back to Tech. She loves it. I was fortunate enough to intern for a company this summer and then receive a full-time offer immediately afterwards. This semester for me has, I don't want to say it's been a breeze because capstone and my classes are still pretty hard, but it's definitely given me that like confidence in the background, knowing that like, hey, you know, I've worked hard, I've accomplished, I've like earned my job. Work hard for what you want. Don't think that it's impossible. There's definitely times where it's like, wow, you know, I just can't learn this. I can't get it done in time. Like, you are capable. You're more than capable. Just don't give up.